Just as I'm sort of pulling up to sound out this area here, all of these eyebrows here are fish. Now these particularly dark eyebrows down here, I believe are snapper. The definition here is incredible. Now, the reason we get an eyebrow is because we've got a cone, a beam going down. As the snapper comes into it, it starts off thin, and as it gets more into the beam, it thickens up, and then it thins off as it swims out of it, hence the curved shape. And that is a shoal of fish there that I believe is snapper. We'll go up current, drop the anchor, and we'll drift baits right back to it. Okay, so we just wind back to where we saw the school. That's the school there that we want to know where it is. Yeah. I touch it. Touch the school. Go new point. Bang it there. And it puts a mark right where those fish are.
That is incredible.
It is pretty badass, isn't it? Here's all our marks and just that amazing feature there, AccuFish, which measures the size of the fish so we know exactly what we're dealing with.
You like that, don't you? Hey? Yeah. Pretty cool.
Oh, there's a nice snapper mark down on the bottom. Nice big eyebrow following underneath that skull. So now just as I'm sounding out this next area, I flicked on a feature of the nav net here and it's amazing. It's bottom discrimination. It is telling me what the bottom is below the boat. Now I've got a graphical illustration here of rock, and over here I've got it in graph formation, so it's showing me that I'm coming off rock onto sand. Now what I'm actually looking for is a rock edge with a sandy gutter, real good sort of a territory for snapper, and it's just taking the guesswork out of it. I get a graphical illustration here and I get a clear picture here of what's on the bottom. Just super handy, really is. I love this. Fish don't stand a chance.
See how she goes.
I can actually see exactly what's happening down here. Now that's just an iPad.
I can get full control on here of my plotter. Zoom in, zoom out, tracking. Pretty neat, really, isn't it? Pretty neat.
Here you go, boys. That's one of your baits right there, about to get smoked.
Oh yeah.
Yep,
easy. There you go, Beatrice.
Here we just go, look at this. Just as Brandon comes onto them, here comes the big shoal of snapper. And I just said to Brandon, someone's bait is dropping into that. And you can see Brandon's line coming down here, is dropping into that shoal of bait fish here. These arches underneath, snapper.
Boom.
Just like clockwork. You like that, eh?
Oh yeah, that's next level.
It is, eh?
It's like a good snapper.
Lost.
Yeah. Now that he's off the bottom,
I've caught some big donks here.
Just backed it off a little bit.
These fish coming up.
Wait.
You've got 15 metres to go, bro. You're almost there. It's a snapper too. And it's, just by the look of the mark, I'd say 15 pounds.
Yeah, about 15 pounds.
Yep, there you go. Marked it, bro. Marked it. Do you want the net, bro?
For more how-to videos, rigging, knots, tips and tricks, or if you just want to see the best fishing action from all around the world, you'll get it all for free at ultimatefishing.tv.